We started the company in 2004. Steve, my partner, and I saw a VF2 with a trunnion on it, and we're like super impressed at what you could do with it and also at the price point. And it allowed a couple guys that didn't have rich parents to buy a five-axis machine. Then the five-axis thing, really, that's what got us into it. I mean, we probably wouldn't even started a machine shop with that if we hadn't seen, you know, wow, look at what this frees up capability-wise. Now we can rotate a part any direction we can make. Now we can make anything, you know, and so it was exciting. You know, building our own work holding, like, from day one, really, because when we, you know, got our first VF2 trunnion machine, there was almost nothing on the market, you know, because there weren't companies out there selling tons of five-axis machines. There weren't vise companies and dovetail companies and all this stuff selling work holding for them.
I think because we're mechanical engineers, and I worked in automation and Chris had worked in automation before, we always had this vision of how can we automate the loading and unloading of the parts.
If there's moving parts and computers, it's not if but when it's going to break. We run our machines, a lot of our machines run 24 hours a day. Haas is just amazing. They have most of the parts that, you know, potentially could fail are actually in the van, you know. And then if you need it, we're lucky enough to be in Southern California. I mean, it's like next day, we can have any part on any machine, any Haas machine in our building, we can have tomorrow.
Haas has really done a lot to working with the schools, working with the education to, you know, get people familiar with, you know, what's happening and how to work the controls. So definitely Haas is probably one of the number one controls out there that you can find people that readily know how to use them.
We've got probably 8 or 9 mechanical engineers on staff, and we really encourage innovation. And so there's more stuff coming.